with that, I declare this event has begun. And he's got to be happy with that. From 240 yards away. Looks like a 7-iron. And I don't think he's got enough juice to get that shot to the green. And this putt's for birdie. And that was just pretty to watch. Long, long putt right into the cup. And now the second hole tee off. And he will like that. 29 feet away. And the long putt will drop. Very nice stroke on that one. And now let's move to the third hole. Going with the 9-iron here. Might be a bit too much club on this one. I think that one will play on the green now. 25 feet from the cup. And from that length, that is a feat to accomplish. And now setting up for the next par four hole. And this one's for birdie. And just a fantastic putt from that length. Forget about it. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Well, this one's looking pretty good. Yeah, it turns out that shot actually ended up in the sand. Feet to go. Right into the cup. Very, very nicely done. Next up is a par four, folks. And I doubt he'll be too pleased with that. Now let's see what happens here out of the rough. He's got to be pleased with that. And this is for birdie. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. He's probably not happy about that shot. Okay, back in the fairway. Green is within reach. Oh, would you look at that? And that chip will drop for par. And the eighth hole is next. This is looking fairway bound. And about 235 yards to go. And here's the three wood. Oh, this is a tough call. Could be rough, could be fairway. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par five green in two definite eagle possibilities. And this putts for eagle. Oh my, what a putt that was. Very long putt right into the cup. Okay, and on to the ninth. And to the folks at home, it's looking like sand. And a bit of a poor approach shot there. And that's too bad, but he has been doing pretty good hitting those greens today so far. And this putt to save par. And let's see what the 10th has in store. And he'll be happy with that.